Sir Venkateshwari from VNS Medical Academy. Today I am here to explain about dental nutrition. In this module, lecture flow is first one. Flowchart of essential mineral elements, role of macro and micronutrients. Third one, deficiency symptoms of essential elements. Introduction. Mineral nutrition. Mineral nutrition is again divided into organic nutrition and inorganic nutrition. First one, organic nutrition. Carbohydrates synthesized by photosynthesis activity is known as organic nutrition and inorganic nutrition. Getting of inorganic salt from soil by uptaking process is known as inorganic nutrition. Next, the scientist Julius Onsack explained the role of every nutrient element in growing of plants is by process is known as hydroponics. Growing of plants in a solution without soil in artificial conditions is known as hydroponics. Nowadays, hydroponics method successfully used many growing of vegetables like tomato, seedless cucumber and lettuce. Our next topic is flowchart of essential mineral elements. Friends, look at this flowchart. In soil, 105 elements are present. Out of these 105 elements are 60 elements present in soil. 30 elements are common elements were present in soil. These 30 elements are again divided into 17 essential elements and non 30 elements are divided into 17 essential elements and 30 non-essential elements. 17 essential elements are again divided into 9 macronutrient elements and 8 micronutrient elements. 9 macronutrient elements again divided into 3 structural or framework elements and 6 macro essential elements. Non-essential elements divided into 4 beneficial elements. Sodium, selenium, silicon, cobalt. Our next topic is role of macro and micronutrients. First one, 99% of biomolecules contains carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. Second one, carbohydrates contains carbon, hydrogen, oxygen. Third one, lipids contains carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, phosphorus. Fourth one, DNA or RNA contains carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, phosphorus. Fifth one, proteins contains carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, sodium, nitrogen, sulfur. Sixth one, chief elements of biomolecules contains carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur and phosphorus. Friends, memorizing technique is CHO, CO and CHO, CO these are similar and CHO, P, CHOP. CHONP, CHON, CHONS, CHONS, and last one is CHONSP, CHONS. Friends, I repeat again. The memorizing technique is CO, CO, CHON, CHON, CHONS, CHONS. Second one, amino acids. Sulfur is present in cysteine, methionine, amino acids. Third one, vitamins. Sulfur is present in biotin, thiamine, coenzyme A and pyridoxine. Fourth one is photosynthesis of water. The elements involved in photosynthesis of water, chlorine, manganese, calcium. Fifth one, releasing of O2. The elements involved in releasing of O2, manganese, chlorine. Sixth one, meristematic tissues. The elements involved in nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. Seventh one, cell division, mitotic spindle formation, cell wall formation, middle lamella formation. Only one element is involved in above all formations is calcium. Friends, boron is required for uptake and neutralization of calcium. This area is very important in NEET examination, friends. This bit is asked in NEET 2017, so please focus on this topic. And last one is deficiency symptoms of essential elements. Whenever the supply of an essential element becomes limited, the plant growth is retarded. The deficiency symptoms depend upon mostly mobility of proteins. The deficiency symptoms of mobilized elements first seen in all the leaves. The deficiency symptoms of immobilized elements first seen in younger leaves. Mobilized elements is nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. Immobilized element is only one, that is calcium. The deficiency symptoms include plants, chlorosis, necrosis, delay in flowering, delay in cell division. Chlorosis. Chlorosis is the loss of chlorophyll, leading of yellowing leaves. The chlorosis is deficiency due to iron, manganese, nitrogen, sulfur, molybdenum, magnesium, potassium and zinc. Friends, iron indicates iron, manganese indicates man, nitrogen indicates natural, sulfur indicates science, molybdenum indicates molybdenum, magnesium indicates magnesium, potassium indicates potassium, and zinc indicates Zimbabwe. Friends, the memorizing technique is Iron Man National Science subjects include molybdenum, magnesium, potassium, elements of Zimbabwe. Friends, I repeat again. Iron Man National Science subjects include molybdenum, magnesium, potassium, elements of Zimbabwe. Second one, necrosis. Necrosis are death of tissue, in particularly leaf tissue. Necrosis is deficiency of potassium, magnesium, calcium and copper. K indicates kilo, magnesium indicates meter, calcium indicates C, copper indicates C. Friends, the memorizing technique is kilometer CC. I repeat again. The memorizing technique is kilometer CC. Third one, delay in flowering is deficiency due to nitrogen, sulfur, molybdenum, potassium. N indicates N, S, sulfur, molybdenum and potassium indicates smoke. The memorizing technique is N smoke. Friends, I repeat again, the memorizing technique is N smoke. And fourth one, delay in cell division. Delay in cell division is deficiency due to nitrogen, sulfur, molybdenum. The memorizing technique is N smoke. I repeat again, memorizing technique is N smoke. Macronutrient elements. First one is macronutrient elements. Examples: carbon, hydrogen, oxygen, nitrogen, sulfur, phosphorus, potassium, calcium, magnesium. Friends, the memorizing technique is Chomsky-Gecka mug. I repeat again, Chomsky-Gecka mug. Second one, micronutrient essential elements. Iron, manganese, chlorine, molybdenum, nickel, copper, boron and zinc. Iron indicates I, manganese indicates M, chlorine indicates C, molybdenum indicates M, nickel indicates Nara, Cu indicates Chandra, B indicates Babu and Zn indicates G. The memorizing technique is I am CM Nara Chandra Babu G. Friends, I repeat again. I am CM Nara Chandra Babu G. I hope that all guys understood my video. Follow this memorizing techniques. Do practice every day. Prepare well for your exams. I hope that all guys understood my video. Please follow the techniques, memorizing techniques. Do practice number of times. Prepare well for your exams. VNS Medical Academy is the right for mentor for NEET. Wishing you good luck for NEET 2020.